The death of their guitarist and good friend Randy Rhoads brought Ozzy and Sharon even closer together. The pair were already engaged at the time of the accident. Losing Randy made them realize they didn't want to waste any more time.
Happy birthday.